Last time on Kingdom Hearts Final Mix.
I'm gonna bother with this time. I think that wasted a lot of magic points. And now, back to looking for Kyrie. If you just do it, it'll turn out okay, and I just got up 2 levels while I was waiting for my video to process. So, I can do what I've been doing before, or I can try to do what I haven't done yet, and that's... take the time limit on this game, this thing. I don't think I've done this one yet. Here we go. Let's try to see if we can beat the 3-minute mark. Here, these guys. You're doing badly, so I'm guessing not. Damn it, I suck at this. I was good at this once, right? Wasn't I? I know I did this before. Of course, that was on... Then again, that was on, like... Kingdom Hearts 2. I mean, PS2 and... normal level, I think, or beginner level. After all, this is proud mode, so... probably why I suck at this. Give me more experience points for hope I level up again when I get to the thing, because I think I'm gonna beat this. I have 2 minutes to go, and I'm halfway through yet. I was hoping for more attack power before, but all I got was HP and defense. And it's good for survival, but it helped me kill things like anything, kill things, so. And time trials, faster killing is all that matters. But, it's like I said, at least it's a good experience. Well, oh my god, the flames are frozen! Oh yeah! Ain't gonna happen. How did Snick do this? Come on. know how. God, I don't know how he did this. I have respect for him. He may have to do this. My persistence, of course. Ooh, HP Goofy. He can try a little bit longer. And time's up. How close am I? Status 12,000. I'll do this little cup for if nothing else, that's the experience. Yeah, but if I can't beat this timed cup for Pegasus, there's no way I'm gonna beat the timed cup for this thing. Hopefully I can get the Soul Cup at least.
Come on. Nothing to it.
Hopefully it'll get me a strength up. Sell them, and now ground troops.
Wind. Heal. Ha, ha, come on. Oh yeah.
All right. I got the song stuck in my head now. It's loud. Rematch of the century.
Wind.
Darn right it is. Something I collect in the Zuli or something, or the whole ship now? Ah, Hercules. Alright, here we go. Get him? Yes! I did it. Critical plus. No. Yeah, no. What did I learn? Before 4,000 next level. Nice. What did I learn? Let's see. Critical plus. Does the new critical damage. Quit more with effect. Alright, yes. Alright, now it's time. One more time. I'll try again. Hades Cup time. the 20 mark. Strength up. Come on, Sora, be next, be next, Sora, be next. It's good all the down is more strength, but he's magic based. AP! It does good too. I need. Come on. Ha, ha. Again, that could be for me picking the shield, not the sword, for this game.
Not bad, huh?
But think about it. I mean, that's why I'm getting more. I mean, that's why I'm getting more defense and HP up for Sora, because I picked the shield, not the sword. Healing myself. Like, oh no! I'm like gonna make start waste his MP. Cause that's useful. Like always. Alright.
Come on.
staying there.
Whatever. Interceptors.
Thank you, Donald, for actually healing me for once. Without me trying to heal myself first. Tech point. HP Goofy. I'm AP Goofy, not HP. AP Goofy. Did I say AP? I don't know anymore. It's too confusing.
Game, your backup characters.
Yo, hey, how you doing, everybody? Yeah, got a minute? Hades, Lord of the Dead, nice to see you. Hey, guess what? I got a place for you.
Here we go. Come on. Alright, just douse the things and now we're doing some damage here. We did get AP now, so does that mean we can equip? Yes, he can. MP Rage, yes. Two
a pee now. Shakata, Shishak, Embracer. Okay. Let's try this one more time, and then I'm calling it for this video at least. Gonna grind some more. To this yesterday, I did yesterday, as I'm recording this video, I just got done with a 7.5 hour live stream of Planting Zombies Adventure Mode, and I beat the game with only one death. That's pretty good for me. I did it all by myself, too. I talked for 7.5 hours playing a game without any help. A year ago, I thought that would be impossible, but I can do it. I mean, it's still easier to talk to other people, but a year ago, I didn't think this was possible, but I can do it. I don't need SNK and Mario Tube and Brasta and Games for Us to be a streamer. I mean, I do need help with my, like, having guests with the podcast would be nice. Things to discuss and stuff. But they just got me down, really.
Come on!
I forgot a word in the edgewise near the end. That's good when I have guests and stuff. The guests should talk about their subject, but. I'd like to have at least some say in my own podcast, you know? I still need to make that why I left the video. How much time this is uploaded, I haven't already made this. That video. Of why I left that group. But mainly for my own sanity.
Nothing to it.
But no, I won't be spoiling anything. Just by that, now hopefully you've already seen that video. Well, who knows? Maybe by now, we're friends again. I doubt it, but who knows, anything can happen. I was hanging out with them, but it's not worth my sanity. Not worth not being myself. I could be myself with them. I was complaining about it. That's so Mario 2. He complained a lot about me. Of course, if he's editing this video, he's hearing this stuff now, but I doubt he's gonna edit this video. He kicked me out of the Discord after all. Still bitter about that. The score he originally made for me it. Stuff I hated, like making people beg to be part of it. I'm never gonna do that. That's my own thing. I'm not gonna make people beg to be my friend or beg to be in my Discord. I'm gonna invite them. They want fun, don't they? Don't. I hate when people make you beg for stuff. Like Snick does. Snick makes you beg me. Snick wants me to beg to be part of his live streams. And I refused. If I beg, he can refuse me. So, I refuse first. Trying to get this little ran out now, aren't I?
Yo, hey, how you doing, everybody? Yeah, got a minute? Hades, Lord of the Dead, nice to see you. Hey, guess what? I got a place for you.
Hooray! Oh yeah, that was good. Yes, I am having fun. Yeah. Really? Again? Other way. Tech points. Oh my god, am I gonna do it this time? Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Oh yeah, oh my god, I'm near the end. I see the black. I see the black! Tech points, oh my god, oh my god. Am I doing it? Am I doing it finally? Yes! I'm gonna have to beat him again, but not in this version. Hopefully I can finish this off in this video. All I do is beat the Rock Titan. That should be easy, right? Because so far it's been easy. I've been done 10 cups each time, like 50 times, like 20 times each, so right?
Come on! Wind!
Chameleon. Channel X and Dark Ball X. Oh god, two of both of them. Two stealth sneaks. That rant earlier got me out in a better mood. Laying it out really helps you sometimes. Oh god, more X's, and these guys. That's helpful. Back to the other thing. Someday, I think it'll be okay someday. I no longer hold a hatred for my old church, even though I distrust, I still have feelings about them. And I got over the bullying in school, kind of. You know, I'm still weary about people because of that. So who knows? Someday, we all might be friends again. Right now, I don't know about anything. The future's uncertain right now. Down before the big finale, isn't it? Especially if you had just done the whole 50 yards! What's still going on? Going. Nothing outlasting Energizer battery. It keeps going and going and going and going. Is this finally it? The first match of the Rock Titan. This thing kicked my butt in Kingdom Hearts Critical Mode. Attack! Actually, this is pretty easy. One point at a time. Got it! Oh my god! Hades got it finally done! He'll be back. Cades 3.
That's the power of the Keyblade! Champs!
I'll see you, champion. What are you doing? You did nothing. You did nothing, Hercules. Pretty limit. Hades Cup Champion Trophy. Oh yeah, let's read this stuff. Number one, Sora. Oh, those two helped a little too, I guess. Sora! Oh, yeah. All right. Final rest. Go fast. Let's read. Chronicles? Let's call Sam. Alright. Hades plotted to destroy Sora and Hercules, but failed. First Cloud failed to carry out his orders, and Cerberus was defeated. But Hades did not give up on his goal. Rule the world as the King of Darkness. He goes to the Hades Cup to deal with Sora personally. Overall, overcoming tough trials, Sora and the company defeated Hades. And the Rock Titan. Hades was nothing. Let's report. There is no doubt that the Heartless are deeply connected to people's hearts. Further study may unravel both their motivation and the mystery surrounding their heart. As a start, I have built a device that artificially creates Heartless. or creating the conditions that spawn the Heartless, naturally, I should be able to produce them artificially. This device is the accumulation of all my resources thus far. The machine test runs successfully, create a Heartless. This may be a step toward creating a heart from nothing. The artificially naturally create Heartless show nearly identical traits, but the two types should remain distinct for the purpose of this experiment, so I will mark the ones that are created artificially. And they're called... I forget. Not pure blood. Emblem Heartless, that's right. Friendly characters. Character 2. Hades! Hades, Lord of the Underworld. He's using the Heartless to try to take over the world. Hades wants her to sword out of the way, but all his schemes against the Lord and others seem to end in failure. Rock Titan. Immortal giant in the form of a stone crag. He has two heads, but can only think of it one at a time. Defeated once by Hercules, he is now on the loose again, courtesy of Hades. Destroyed behemoth. One. A great behemoth subspecies. It has extraordinary strength, unparalleled to that of behemoth. However, despite its appearance and size, it shares the same weakness as the standard archetype, the horn on its head. Sneak army. A heartless similar but more powerful than the stealth sneak. They stay hidden and attack while nimbly darting around. Even though one is hard to handle, a pair can be found participating in the Colosseum tournament. I'm missing two heartless. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. 10 of them. Crossing was done. That makes sense, we're done. Alright. Oh god, 66. Next level. Ooh, 840 next level. Definitely in this level up in this world, but that's my next video. I can't believe in one more, two more videos, this game will finally be over with. But all this hard work will be worth it. Even if no one ever sees these videos. Anyways, in the meantime, as always, never stop learning and enjoy the randomness. I'll see you next time.